Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to recover only photos and videos from iPhone backup without any software in Windows. So first you're gonna locate the iPhone backup folder. So for that you need to navigate to see users, your name, and in the address bar type app data. Go to app data and go to roaming. There you can find Apple computer. You click on that and go to mobile sync and go to backup. And this is the folder where your backup goes. So these are all the folders where all your backup files are there. So when you click on something, so these are the files of backup. So first you need to extract all these files into a separate folder. For that you need to go to this folder and search, type star dot star and type search. There you can find every result. See, go down, scroll down, see, these are the files you need to move to separate folder. So first select one and press shift and type in and Indra. So it will select all the folder, all the files. Then copy and paste in separate folder. I already did that. See, you can see here are all the files, the backup files. So now we need to extract only photos or videos. So for that we need to use command prompt. So just type Windows R and type CMD. Navigate to the folder where you saved all the files. CD space D. So my folder is in E. So E. Now you got navigated to E. Now type CD. Backup. Navigate to the folder name. Yes, you are now in this folder. Now you need to extract your folders or videos. For photos you need to type R E N space *.* space *.jpg. JPG for to extract all the images, and .mp4 for all the videos. .mp4 or dot. So now I'll type JPG and press enter. Now just refresh this. Did you see? These are all the images. You can see all the images that are present in your iPhone. Now select your image and just copy and paste. Now if you want to get videos, so again come back here, do the same. Rename .jpg to mp4. Just press enter. Go here and type refresh. See, in this some are videos and some are crashing folders. There you need to find. See, I think this is not a video file, so just close it. I don't have any videos right now, so it is not showing me any videos. So see here, I have one video, so it is showing one video. Just click on that.
Look at the force back.
Thank you guys.